What is going on, everyone? Most of you, if not all of you, heard the news yesterday, and you know about the shooting that happened in Oxford High School in Michigan State, when a 15 years old student opened the gunfire, killing three students and injuring or wounding eight others. I share the condolences with the victims' families, and I pray the U.S. To become a safer place. Amen.